winter doesn't necessarily mean it'll be cold, so check the forecast before you head out each day so that you can make sure you're dressed appropriately.
A movie classic, Dirty Dancing, great performers, great dancing, and no better place to see it than in Melbourne's Princess Theatre.
I'll have to make sure I check it out. Thanks for joining us, John.
Well, thanks, Kerry.
Populated with about 3.5 million people, you may also know we're the host for next year's Commonwealth Games.
Now, wrapping things up, let's check out some of the hottest things on in Melbourne at the moment. I know I'm looking forward to Dirty Dancing at the Princess Theatre. I might even do a bit of Dirty Dancing there myself. See you next time you're travelling Skybus.